Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I'm going to share some information with all of you. As we all know that we teachers are teaching from home these days because of this COVID-19. So we are using different apps like Zoom is the app which we are using nowadays to teach our students from home. So over there we share our documents and presentations and sometimes share with them exact taken picture from the book to make our teaching more interactive and effective. So what happens, students sometimes feel as if the picture is not clear and they are not satisfied with the picture. So in this way, if you are facing this problem, then what you have to do is the thing I'm going to share with you with definitely be beneficial for all of us, and it will make your picture visible and writing. So what you have to do, you have to go to the Play Store first, and then you have to download Canva Scanner from there, which is over there on my screen on the second row, the last one, the right side. Canva Scanner. Then you have to tap it. Then you have to tab, go back to the Canva Scanner. Then there, you can see the pictures I have already taken, and I have already scanned them to this app. Now what you have to do is tap this plus sign, and you will see two options. First one is Canva, and the second one is Gallery. If you want to take the picture, then you have to tap the camera. Otherwise, if you your pictures are already taken and you just have to scan them with the use of this app, then you have to go to the gallery. But right now, I'm going to tap this camera option. So then you have to take the picture from your book. You have to fix the camera. Yes. The picture is taken. You can fix your picture with the use of these dots. Whatever the area you want to cover or whatever the area you want to remove, you can fix that with the use of these dots. Then you have to tap this tick. Then there is your exact picture that you just have taken. Then what you have to do is there are some other options, like you can say there are some other filters you can apply them. For example, I'm going to apply the third last. See, now the taken picture is completely converted into a same document. The font is clear, the text is clear. Picture is clear. See, I have used another filter, another option, but I think the first one was the same as the scanner does. So then you have to tick again, you have to tap the tick. Your file will automatically be saved in your gallery. Then you can tap on it and you can use it. See, you can zoom it. Your font is completely clear. I hope it will be beneficial for all of us. Thank you.